FISU to have such a really promising future, to have the office here in Lausanne, the campus, University of Lausanne. It's a great opportunity and great chance really to be part of the students' university community.
The idea is to put many people in this building, scientists, teachers, students, federation, international federation, and so it's difficult to know exactly what will happen, but I'm very confident that these people will work together, will meet every day, and will get new ideas. And I think this is the main point, to get new ideas.
For university, it's a way of intervening with the federation of sports and to have that link between research, education, and the, I would say, the real world, where our students are going to be active, the ones that are formed in sport, and I think it's a great opportunity for them.
The most important, how to, not the place, just the place, but really a community and daily opportunity to communicate with students, with teachers, professors. I believe that's the greatest chance. And also we in the same building, we share the building with many institutions, so again it will give chance to integrate all knowledge and experience from other organizations, institutions.
In 2016, university sport goes on a journey across the world to share its values and its commitment to athletic and academic excellence. This is a year of FISU World University Championships. More than 8,000 students will compete at the 34 events organized in 25 countries, sharing and chasing their long-held dreams. We are International University Sports Federation. Follow your champions. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.